How you doing, Holly?
How's it going?
Howard.
Put Pesach out.
All right, Larry, you're a Jew again. Welcome back.
I made a crazy risk, a gamble. And it's about to pay off.
So I want the Celtics to cover. I want the Celtics halftime. I want Garnett points and rebounds.
What do you know?
I don't know. I just know.
What's the dumbest bet I ever heard of?
I disagree.
I disagree, Gary.
What is that?
I started this.
Oh, are you serious?
You're taking my money all over town, placing bets.
I'm having very serious second thoughts.
Are you serious right now?
Is it too late?
Howard, where's the money right now?
Howard, got my money?
Howard!
Get it out! What do you think? I'm done. It means nothing. It meant nothing. Please. Give me another shot.
You like to win, right? This is no different than that.
Black Jew power.
This is my way.
You think I'm stupid, Howard? You and your whole family. I heard you've resurfaced your swimming pool. You know how that makes me feel?
Never resurfaced
anything. You think your life is more important than my life?
I don't know who said that.
I told you about how things were going to go. You like the way things are going now?
That's my family.
Get the kids out of the house.
You having a good time?
Yes. This is me. This is how I win. KJ, it's game night. You should be stretching out.
What is he, a coach?
Nah, he's just a crazy ass Jew.